Now whisk the ingredients until the batter is smooth.